As an applicant scheduled for a medical or dental interview, you will have been sent instructions on how and when to register on the system by the lead recruiter for the specialty you have applied for. To register, navigate to the homepage and click on Initial Login, Forgot Password. You should use the email address that you registered with Oriel and click Submit. You would then receive an automated email with a link to activate your account and set a new password. Once you click Submit, return to the Recruit Login page and input your username or email address and the password you have set to log in. If you have not previously participated in an interview on Recruit or have changed devices or location, you will be required to run a virtual compatibility check. If you encounter any issues, please contact your lead recruiter. You will see a list of the interviews that you have been assigned to. On the day and allotted time for your interview, click Choose and you will be taken to your waiting area. Recruit will ask you to allow access to your device, camera and microphone so that you can participate fully in virtual interviews. You can adjust your audio, microphone and video settings ahead of a virtual interview. On the interview day, you will be able to see the current state in green in the timeline bar at the top of your page, and you will receive prompts accompanied by audible notifications to guide you through your interview. You can close each prompt by clicking on the box. The interview will move from camera mic check to panel pre-meet ID check when the start time for your first station is approaching. You will remain in your waiting area and an administrator will connect to you to perform an ID check. From panel pre-meet ID check, the circuit moves to reading time pre-interview. This is a time state and for some interviews you may be asked to read a scenario or look at an image prior to going into the station. You should close the instructions when you have finished reading and you can reopen them whenever you need to refer back for the duration of each station. From reading time pre-interview, the panel or circuit moves to interview, where applicants will automatically be admitted to each station and you will meet with your panelists. You will see the station time countdown on the top bar. You can focus on a specific video tile by clicking on the pin icon to move others and yourself to the bar underneath the main video area. The panelists may share media with you and it will pop up until they stop sharing. If you would like more space on the screen, you can collapse the right of the screen by clicking the arrow. Click it again at any time to make it reappear. If you finish a station early and you and the panel are satisfied that you have answered all of the questions, click Leave Station. You will be prompted if you are sure you want to perform this action as it cannot be undone. By clicking Yes, you will be removed from the virtual interview room and returned to the waiting area until the next rotation begins. From interview, the panel or circuit moves to End of Interview Station, and you will have completed your station and will be returned to your waiting area before you move on to the next station. Should you experience any issues, you can click on the help bubble to report directly to the interview administrator, who will then see your message and connect to you. You will move through a circuit and when you have completed all stations, you will receive a notification to say your interview has finished and you will see the finished state at the top in green. At this point, you can log out of Recruit as your interview has finished.